Well, another local high school changing how it will recognize student achievement. In a letter to parents, Fairport High School principal Robert Clark says they are stepping away from the valedictorian salutatorian model. The school will now recognize student achievement with magna cum laude, summa cum laude, and cum laude honors. All eligible students will have the chance to apply to speak at graduation. Clark says the move is in the best interest of the students and their mental health.